Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how easy it is to change the air filter in your car. Now every car is different, but they're all essentially the same, and by that I mean how you undo the filter and replace it will be different, but the same sort of process. It may be in a different place, but it's generally similar. Now on this, to get to it, there's two bolts that you have to remove first. And there's the second one. Now once you've removed them, what you'll have to do is disconnect all the pipes which run to the box. So now these are all disconnected. To remove it, it's held in. On this, it's held in by two rubber grommets that go over these plastic pegs. That's it. Now on the other side, there's several Torx screws. Now these are the next thing which have to be removed. So as you can see, I've now loosened up all these bolts, and it's probably a good idea with this to set them off to one side so that you don't lose any. But as you can tell from this, there is two that I've gone AWOL. Now it was like that when I bought it, unfortunately. Things like this do happen. Thankfully it's not an important bolt. You know, there's plenty enough in there to keep it together. So just remove them and put them safely to one side. Now once they're all undone, this should then very easily come apart. Oops. And there we have the air filter. Now this doesn't look bad, to be honest. So I'm not even convinced that this needs changing now, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to keep hold of the new air filter and next time I do it, I've then got one I don't need to buy it again. I mean, this has done about 8,000 miles, this filter, and it's pretty damn clean, to be fair. So putting this back together is just the exact opposite of taking it apart, so I'm not really going to show you how to do that. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. I've been Chris Dalton. Please like, share and subscribe. Feel free to comment down there. Let me know what you think of the video, whether you like it or not. Give me a thumbs up. So I'll catch you in my next video. See you later. Goodbye.